I'm Sophie Morgan, a disability activist and British TV presenter, and have always endeavoured to make a difference in this world. When I was 18, one event changed my life forever. This event was when I received my A-level exam results and decided to concentrate on the next phase of my life. I felt exhilarated. Whilst awaiting my exam results during the summer, I travelled around by myself, giving myself a sense of freedom and independence. As I had just received my exam results, my boyfriend Sam and I decided to celebrate, so we planned to borrow his parents' car so we could travel from party to party all weekend and week. I put on my mini black dress to show my shimmering tan and long, luscious blonde hair, and went and met two other friends and toasted this tremendous achievement for us all. We were so excited about our lives ahead. Before heading to the car and going on our way to the first party, we danced, sipped champagne, and had a fantastic night. At around 4 a.m., we decided to leave the party and have fun at home. As I hadn't drunk much, I drove. I whipped around the corner as my friends sung in the back. We put the windows down and felt the warm air across our sun-kissed skin. I felt amazing. Suddenly, the road swerved and the car veered. I tried my hardest, more than the sun tried to stop heating. There was no stopping this car. Then boom, it went dark. I cracked my skull open, had my right eye dislodged, my precious cheeks and nose crushed, my jaw broken, my collarbone completely snapped, even though these injuries sound mortifying. The most devastating and terrifying of all was my T6 vertebrae in my back had misplaced and injured my spinal cord, making me paralyzed from the chest downwards. This left me permanently unable to walk and having to use a wheelchair when out of my house and using my robot Rex legs in my house. At first, I was devastated, but I took this issue and made it a small obstacle to take in my stride. I strived to become a disability activist to prove a disability doesn't stop you. I want to make changes to people with disabilities to know they can do anything they want to. I am also one of the only TV presenters with a disability, and I am also a consultant, and that is my story.